told her I'd like a cheeseburger, and I might like a milkshake as well. She said to him, I can't give you either, and he said he's in this Burger Bell. She said, yes it is, but we're closed now, but we open tomorrow at 10. He said, I am extremely sunrise. He may have dozed off once or twice when he spotted a billboard for Denny's, baking an egg for half price. How could he resist such an offer? He really needed something to munch. Cheeseburger, please do not get angry.
Far away.